Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our still temporarily Omega journey. I just realized I stopped recording for some reason. Don't know why. So, let me fill in the details.
Warp drive active.
So this is the day after did our fleet mining excursion. So,
warp drive active.
I dropped all of my proceeds from that, and all of my blueprints, and some additional materials that I purchased at Ulbra, where I am currently manufacturing the two blueprints that I bought the other day, the Stabber Fleet issue and the Thrasher Fleet issue. So those will be done tomorrow. Ideally, that will complete both of these. Leaving us with only some mining agent missions left to do to complete everything under Industrialist. Having done all of that, and I guess you're welcome for failing to record all of that travel in a freighter. We are now headed out to get in a fight. Or, well, to try and capture got some kills in here. That's cool.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, so anyway, we're gonna head into a Mars space, see if we can't capture a scout location. And probably get in a fight and lose another ship. But maybe we can make some more progress on our weapon disruption.
Warp drive active.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't realize I was traveling that fast. Maybe this is even better.
Warp drive active.
Well, I know there's nobody in there, right? Because there's nobody else in the system.
Warp drive well, active.
Presumably there's no one else in the system. Because there's no one else in local chat. We got here. I like the textures on this station. That's really nice. Thank you. All right, well, it continues to be quiet. Empire has the advantage. 8%. I may want to put an overdrive in there. See if the extra speed helps a little bit. Think to look at boosters. Nothing especially exciting. What's this do though? Start scanning on the entrance, see if he's coming in. Of course, if they do come in here, it'll probably be right about the time the next NPC spawns. Interesting. It's my own salvage. Oh. Those are some evocative names, aren't they? 1,000 for this one. So, let's go back to...
Warp drive active.
Flossus win.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Let's hope those two aren't in frigates. And none of the rest of them are looking for friendly kills.
Thank you.
got busy in here while I was fighting that dude. Sure. I don't think he's coming in here with the Thrasher. Understanding is that these are scout only, or frigate only, I mean. Now I kind of hope nobody comes in because I'm almost out of ammo. Anyone comes in now, we're screwed. Thrasher's still sitting there. All right, so once this is capped, head back to ammo since we've got spare ammo there. Okay, 18,750. That's pretty cool. So,
warp drive active.
Looks like frontline is the place to be. You wanna cap stuff?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That'll be it for today. So, until next time, Have a good one.